got a mail from my then manager. I was ecstatic because I was moving to Berlin and I was getting to work on Go and Kubernetes, which I absolutely love. I'm a backend developer. 2 days are not the same here. One day I might be implementing a feature, solving problems related to a Kubernetes cluster. Another day I might be writing GraphQL endpoints to expose data to our front end. The kind of problems we face forces you to research and discuss, come up with a solution that is efficient. The people whom I work with, they are always ready to help. It's a very conducive atmosphere where people are not afraid to fail. That's what keeps me motivated, the people I work with and the tasks at hand. I'm Karthik and I'm a backend developer here at Travel Audience.